Oh, so this is the new district hospital.
This is like similar initiative they have in the city, where you have these hospitals and what the first level hospitals. These larger suburbs within Lusaka. So this is meant to sort of like ease the load going to Chipata General Hospital, because for the most part, when people are seriously sick and the clinic can't handle that, they go to Chipata General Hospital. But that's supposed to be like the last level of referral. Semi specialists would typically be found there. So the idea behind these sort of initiatives and what we found, you remember Papetauke, is that nice looking hospital which seemingly was empty or something. I don't think it's like commissioned.
It looks like, it looks like it's just waiting for an obey or put in time for commissioning. I'm sure when these people will be passing around for.
ahead of us.
It's
fantastic.
And these motorcycles, long distance, they like to drive not so fast, right?
He's driving fast, Gibson. I'm at 8. For a motorcycle, if you're riding at 8, that's fast.
Oh.
In the highway.
Yeah.
That motorcycle is on.
Yeah.
That's
unless those...
He goes up to a maximum of about 120, actually. So if you're driving at 80, he's driving right about the same speed as I am. He's around 85.
So the... it's only those other high-speed motor.
Yeah, so sports bike, that's different. That thing could probably go beyond 108, actually. Those would go to something. So this thing here, and these are probably like these Chinese made.